Is this the real life? Is this just fantasy? Caught in a landslide. Escape from reality.
It's funny, I don't care who you are.
Look up to the skies and see.
All right, that's enough of that.
Perfect.
Sweet. All right, here it goes. So I checked off a goal today. I wanted to walk 22 miles within 1 week. Knocked it out of the park last week, so my reward's going to be my farrier box. What do you think, Bobblehead? Should we have a farrier box? Of course he thinks we should have a farrier box. He always agrees with me, like a good little bobblehead. All right, so here we go. So I was looking for a knife, and I found this little knife that somebody made that says stupid sharp on it. So naturally, we'll use it to cut tape. I'm perfectly aware that all you can see is the top of my head right now. What is in the farrier box? Here we go. That is pretty stupid sharp, so let's cover that back up. All right. Level up. Hashtag. Oh, tag us. Hashtag farrier box. There we go. That's a usable hashtag right there. There should be a giveaway in there somehow. Like if you use the hashtag, we'll pull you something out of the prize box. How's the easiest way to do that with the lowest logistics? I don't know. We'll think about it by the end of the farrier box. How about that? So, mounting instructions. What are we mounting? A Foot Pro double-sided bench grinder disc. Whoa, hey. Look at that. That's pretty handy. You could smoke some checks right in with that thing. Pretty cool. Comes with the finished disc spacer. Hey, safety glasses! Can never be too safe. Let's see. There we go. Anyway, I'm assuming all the stuff you need is in here to mount this thing from the looks of it. We'll find out here in a minute. Let's see what else we got. Jim Quick Hoof Gouge. My favorite hoof gouge. You know what's fun? The funniest part about this whole thing is I've got three of these suckers. And I haven't bought one of them. But if you don't have a Jim Quick Hoof Gouge, you should have one. And you just missed out on a chance to get one to Farrier Box. I don't know. Does that go in the giveaway box? I need a new one. The jury's out. All right, what else we got here? Farrier's fitting hot sauce. Whoa. That's a cool idea. Where did that come from? You got cayenne hot sauce, jalapeno hot sauce, and habanero hot sauce. Wait a minute, I saw a familiar logo there. From hoofprints.com. Unique products for farriers and horse lovers. Hey, that's a cool idea. I'm in on that. And I like hot sauce, so I'm keeping it. All right, what else we got?
Hoofprints is that company that put the greeting cards in there, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, Hoofprints. And like they got like business cards and all kinds of stuff. Yeah. Right. All right, there's another sample box. Conforged nails. 5 combo slim. There's plenty of 7mm shoes out there if you're kind of hunting shoes from the back order. And they're supposed to be punched for a combo slim. And let's see here. That's it. What do we got here? Uh-oh, it's one of those sticky toys where you can slap stuff with it. See? Oh, my wife's going to be mad.
Farrierbox just gave Jason too much power.
That's going to be a good time right there. That's going to go back in the plastic before I get it dirty. I'm heading up to the Legion. That'll be a good time. Thank you for that. That's going to be fun. Okay, that's it. So that's your farrier box. That's a pretty great haul. And so, yeah, I'm keeping all this stuff. It's not going in the giveaway box, but I got a bunch of stuff in the giveaway box. And I don't know. I'm open to ideas. Let's see what you guys come up with. Something super low logistics. How do we give something away out of the giveaway bucket and support using the hashtag Farrierbox hashtag, right? Because if you do your post for Farrierbox and in the actual post you hit hashtag Farrierbox, well, then I can do a hashtag search and figure out who all use the hashtag. And then I will go through all of that, maybe see who commented and pick who had the best idea for how to do a giveaway. I don't know. We'll make some crap up when we get there. So there's your farrier box, best gift you'll ever give yourself. And if you have a farrier, best gift you'll surely give him. Peace, we're out. Well, bobblehead, and do you reckon we ought to put in a request with the farrier box? Yeah, I agree. I mean, what could be the harm in trying, right? Hey, check it out. Here's what I'm looking for, farrier box. I'm looking for a cool water can. And like this one was cool because it was cheap, but you know, it's got this great little hook on the end here. And I can hook it on the hook in the showers and then hang my towel on there. And I like that part. And I like this part, you know, quick and easy. What I don't like is this part where it cracked when I dropped it. And it seems like it should be cool swag, right? Like it should be like, say, hashtag level up or something on it. Maybe farrier box on the other side. I don't know. Who knows? Could be a cool idea. Could be a really cool idea. All right. I was watching the sunset, so we're gonna get on with this. See,